In the Truman Show, when all the crew are looking for Truman, everyone including the viewers don't know where Truman went, until the climax where it's revealed he's sailing off to Fiji. However, during the search, you can actually spot Truman hiding in one of the shots, and he's right here. That's actually Truman. How do we know? Because he reveals himself in a deleted scene, and then he walks away before he gets caught. I put sources down below so that you can check that it's all true, man.